meet Alex Tapscott. He is one of the youngest Bitcoin investors and blockchain believers. In 2008, he got a BA degree in law, jurisprudence and social thought of Amherst College in Massachusetts. In 2016, he issued the blockchain bestseller The Blockchain Revolution: How the Technology Behind Bitcoin is Changing Money, Business and the World, co-authored with his father Don Tapscott. Alex is member of the advisory board to Elections Canada, the independent agency responsible for holding federal elections and referendums. This March, Tapscott co-founded the International Monetary Fund's high-level advisory group on fintech. And in July, he founded NextBlock Global, an investment company in the blockchain industry.